Okay, working on a sculpture here that I'm gonna call a blue Christmas cactus. Christmas cactus kind of idea I'm working on over here at CJR Design Studio in Hood River, Oregon. Just using some scrap metal. That's what I got. Kind of stoked on it, whatever. A little bit of scrap we have left over from some other projects, and I'm having some fun with it. So this one goes out to Elvis Presley, a blue Christmas cactus. I'm going to fire it up using a torch and try to get it to turn blue, and probably lacquer it afterwards using some techniques I've been working on and learning. See what happens.
Thank you.
I got some of the blooming I wanted. I really don't know the whole science of all this. I know there's a certain temperature or something you gotta get it to. I haven't really gotten into all that, except to know that it actually did work a little bit. Was hoping for more, but I got some blue out of it. I'm pretty stoked. So here, I'll show you a quicker view, or closer view, of some of the blues I got out of that, just using heat. That's stainless steel. I think I overheated the bottom a little too much, but like I said, I don't really know exactly what I'm doing here. But I think those blues are just gorgeous. And to just use heat on stainless steel like that, I think it's awesome. So I'm gonna throw a little more detail into this, but that's made by me, artist Damon Jeffrey Millman, and I'm pretty stoked on this. Thanks for watching, bye.